during the commercial break. Mark Parrin, who was out there to innocuously take out the lineup cards, got the heave-ho. So it's not the all-time record, but it's pretty close to it as he doesn't make it to the post. And now Robin Ventura comes out. He wants a word and find out just exactly what the magic word or words were.